Where's Peebee? Probably somewhere she shouldn't be. Wake up, Peebee. Your mystery signal awaits.
Right. Okay, yeah. Actually, could you come here, please? My place. Straight away.
Callow. Hey, any luck finding a place to land?
Nothing yet. Might take a while.
Okay, Peebee. Be right there.
You grab her hands, I'll grab her feet.
Peebee?
Back here. I won't bite.
I'm not alone.
Okay, I won't bite either of you.
What's this about?
Kala won't find a safe place to land the Tempest.
Safety first, you've got to be kidding. This crosses the line, Peebee.
Maybe Callow can come get us.
There was no other choice. The Tempest can't go where we need to be, and you can't get there from the ground. This is the only way in.
In? Where exactly are we going? Peebee, where are we going?
It's not my fault the signal's coming from inside a volcano. And we should land on stable ground, assuming my subterranean scans are accurate, and the impact doesn't alter trajectory too severely,
and tell me you have a plan for getting back to the Tempest.
Is that a thing? We came all the way to another galaxy with no plan for getting back home. All right, brace for impact. So, are you mad, Ryder?
Mad is the smallest word for what I am.
Got us killed.
Any landing you can walk away from, right?
Ryder, come in. Are you all right?
Sam, relate to the Tempest that we're stranded but alive. No choice but to investigate PB's signal.
Sorry.
Right away.
I'm picking up the signal. It's housed within a remnant structure not far from here.
Sam, plot our trajectory.
Plotted.
We'll need to find our way to the surface. Need to get through that obstruction. Maybe there's a console buried here somewhere.
Pathfinder, there are extensive remnant systems, but sudden tectonic instability.
Well, what do you know?
You're accessing seems to be a production system.
Production of what?
Remnant hardware.
Good. Gates are opening.
You've opened more than that. I'm picking up structural shifts throughout the cavern area. Interesting. That observer is in a persistent idle state. Its neural pathways are blank.
It's like...
seismic activity increasing. I'm picking up additional unprogrammed observers throughout the facility. Pathfinder, this site was a manufacturing center. That's a collapsed outlet point for an assembly line.
Another gate. Have to get through. Look, up there above the gate, another node. Try scanning it.
You are identifying yourself as an ally to the unprogrammed observers in the assembly line.
Hey there, little guy. Nice to have you on the team.
That node controls the gate, but it's disabled.
Too high to access.
Our new friend knows what to do. And what? Hola. Thanks. Buddy?
Let's push on.
Pathfinder, Kalinda reports finding no safe area to land. Retrieval may be impossible.
Oops.
He has detected a few smaller vessels making their way to the surface, however.
Friend or foe?
Unknown.
Uh-oh. I know that shuttle.
Oh, Saria, are you tracking that sweet signal, too?
Ugh, Kalinda. Back off. It's mine. Let's hurry. We have to get to the signal source before Kalinda. What? Observers making rounds.
Fully programmed and deployed bots will still react to you as an enemy.
Another gate ahead. Steer clear of the bots, maybe they'll leave us alone.
Let's clear them out!
Find some way to open that gate.
Pathfinder, this console controls the gate.
Here it goes.
Good. The gate's starting to open.
Thank you, Ryder. You opened a gate up here, too? Come on, boys. We're in.
She must be on a ridge above us.
Shit, shit, shit!
Sara, the high road is much more direct.
How the hell did you find us here, Kalinda?
Guess you didn't notice the little transmitter I hid in Pock. So sloppy.
Ugh! That... Ryder, we need to pick up the pace. We have to make it across to the next bridge.
Chasm's too far to jump.
There may be a way to extend that and...
Nice turret! Cover me!
Pathfinder. Interfacing with this console should allow you to extend the antenna so you can jump across.
Whoa. Major activity.
I can complete the hack, but you'll have to stay close.
Incoming!
Still working on it. Rerouting power from these other structures.
And reducing our cover.
Shit. We'll never catch Kalinda.
Hunker down. More remnants. Kalinda's men spotted on the upper ridge.
Huh, they're in sniper range.
Pathfinder, there's another dispenser for unprogrammed observers in this area.
Who cares? What matters is that mountain of rock is between us and the signal source.
Now we're in business.
Activating could draw hostile remnant.
Anyone order a friendly observer?
Sam was right. This comes with a ton of angry bots.
At least our new friend is fighting for us.
Is escalating tectonic activity. The area is becoming increasingly unstable.
Come on! We have to get past that boulder! Try to destroy it!
The rock is too dense for your weapons, but there is a deep fissure that an observer's beam might be able to exploit.
So scan the fissure and tell the bot to attack it.
Triple share to whoever brings me their sweet implants.
Man, I
hate her.
We've got to follow her inside.
Time to fight!
Her outlaws might have something to say about that.
Take them out.
Hold them here, Kranit. I'm making sure they can't follow.
Shit, what's she up to?
Kranit's that Krogan outlaw we keep running into.
Looks like we'll run into him one more time.
So long, losers.
No! Kalinda's barred the way!
Come to your doom, Pathfinder!
Reception committee!
Another dispenser! Get us some airborne support!
Friendly inbound!
Another power node.
Scanning the disabled node will direct the Allied Observer to it.
Come on, Ryder. Scan the gate node so the bot will repair it.
To open the dormant gate, the conduit node needs repair.
All right, we're back in the game. Signal source is in the next chamber.
I'm reading more dispensers for Allied Observers.
I'll keep that in mind.
Nice place for an ambush.
Funny, that's exactly what I thought.
Hopefully, the Observers will turn the tide.
Really?
Not really.
finished yet?
Not even close. But I will have to go on a recruiting spree after this.
Signal source is beyond the next rise.
Let's go get it.
Look! Over that pool of lava! Another power node! Scan it so our friendly observer will enable it. Yes! We're in business. Let's cross it and reach Kalinda. Kalinda's already there. We gotta get across. Let's go.
Are you kidding me? How many guys does she have?
Kalinda's about to get the device.
She's so reckless.
You won't make it, Kalinda!
Too late, gal. It's mine. Damn it!
Peebee, you put us through a pretty rough ride. Where are you at?
Has she delivered?
We just received a massive shipment of remnant tech. Quite valuable. And this.
Pelisaria, with my compliments. My crew won't bother you again. In your debt, always Kalinda.
So she made good on her promise. She still doesn't strike me as someone to trust.
Being a fingertip away from death can change a person. Still, best if we scan everything she sent over.
Better safe than sorry.
I just wish we could have had that device. The scan data does provide a glimpse into how Remnant acquire programming, though. So we missed out on a key to unlocking secrets of the tech, but maybe came away with a glass to listen at the door.
We do have a little bookkeeping matter to discuss.
Ah, nuts. Yeah, the Tempest is light one escape pod. That's gonna cost me, isn't it?
Next time we dock at Nexus, you buy a new one. If you don't have the funds, you work it off overtime. Got it?
Hey, I'm the one out of bedroom. What do we do about that?
Didn't you say you can sleep anywhere?
Oh, you're no fun.